Hey guys, welcome back to Chandler Burton Entertainment, and today we're going to be checking out a brand new band and a new song I've never heard of before. So this band is called Terror Universal, and the song is called Dig You a Hole. This is recommended by Ven. Thank you so much, buddy. I appreciate your request. You seem like a really nice guy. So thanks again, buddy. I appreciate you here. So again, I've never heard of these guys before, and so I don't really know what to expect. But again, sometimes that is the best feeling. You don't know what you're going to expect, and you may end up falling in love with the band, which is always a really good feeling. Also as well, I do have a playlist now, Chandler Burton Entertainment Songs, that's available on Apple Music. If you are interested in listening to any of the music that I react to, I update that frequently, and all the songs will be on that playlist if you guys are interested. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get in checking out the song. So again, this is going to be the band Terror Universal with their song Dig You a Hole. This is the official music video for it. Again, I have no idea what to expect. So let's go ahead and get into it here in 3, 2, and 1. Oh, yeah. Ooh. I like that riff. Oh. Pretty good so far. Yeah, man. Yeah, man, this is tight. Reminds me of Slipknot, not because of the mask, but the sound. Good, man. Oh. Oh, that's a good scream. Yeah, man. Woo! That was actually pretty cool. I didn't know more? Oh. All right. Well, let me go ahead and jam it again, and I will definitely give my thoughts on that for sure. That was a cool song. All right, so again, that was the band Terror Universal with their song Dig You a Hole. Again, that was requested by Ben, so thank you so much, buddy. I appreciate you here. Now, I know a lot of people are going to say this, and I'm just going to get it out of the way right now. I think a lot of people are going to say that these guys are like a Slipknot ripoff, and I could definitely see the inspiration for Slipknot, for sure, not just because of the masks. I mean, the masks were fine, and I think it's funny how people think Slipknot's the only band that's allowed to wear masks. I just think that's... I've read some stuff about that before, and I just find that really funny. And so I want to make a comparison here. Again, I know a lot of people are going to compare this band to Slipknot, but I want to show you how they take inspiration from Slipknot, but kind of do their own thing. It's kind of like the thing with Architects and Wage War. Y'all remember that thing?
Tell me, was it a worth it to watch your kingdom grow? On the edges in the ocean, ever saw this slow?
See what I mean? So I'm saying, like, again, the riff in the Terror Universal song kind of sounds like Slipknot, but the chorus is totally their own thing. And I think, you know, a lot of people are going to make that comparison, so I just wanted to show that with Architects and Wage War, is that, yeah, the riff sounds similar, certain things sound similar, but the chorus is their own thing, like in Wage War, and Architects is their own thing. So, I mean, it's good to draw inspiration from other people. I just, you know, people always get so upset about that kind of stuff, but I just wanted to prove my point there that it's okay to draw inspirations from other bands. If anything, I think that's a compliment. But overall, I really enjoyed this song. Thanks so much again, Ben, for recommending it for me. I really appreciate it. What'd you guys think? Let me know down below. If there's a song that you'd like me to react to, I do it through email now. I'll leave that information below in the description. But again, this has been Chandler Burton Entertainment. If you like what you see, feel free to hit the subscribe button and the like button. That does go a long way. But until next time, I hope y'all take care.